Hello everyone, greetings from JS College of Engineering Kalyani, and we are here in the Department of Chemistry. I am the teacher in charge of this department, and as you know that coronavirus COVID-19, the outbreak of this particular virus is being a curse to the society. It has destroyed many countries. Now it is in India. Unfortunately, it is in Bengal right now. So we are all are scared. This perfect lockdown. But we have some responsibility for the society, being a human being. So we are here and we are preparing hand sanitizer here, which is totally herbal product. It is made of neem and tulsi extract along with the other ingredients like natural aloe vera and alcohol. Everybody can use this, and I think the society will be a little bit benefited. Whatever contribution is possible from us, we are trying that. So ladies and gentlemen, you can see that these are the tulsi and neem leaves. The extract is going on, it is getting filtered. We have used fresh aloe vera leaves, aloe leaves directly obtained from trees. We have used the aloe vera gel directly from leaves. No synthetic materials are used here. And he is Mr. Anirban Bosu Roy Choudhury of Department of Chemistry, and he will tell you something about the product. Please say something.
Now see, our product name is Healthcare Hand Sanitizer. So now,
as you can see, it is named Healthcare Hand Sanitizer.
What is the bola hoyeche?
Formed by Department of Chemistry, JS College of Engineering, and we are targeted to distribute it to the society to the maximum. So be with us.
15 minutes.
We cannot give large amount to the society, so we are distributing it in some definite quantities, 50 ml, 100 ml, and we will distribute this to the nearby society, to the people who need it, people where children, elders are there, because everything is locked down, nobody can go outside, and you know what price hike is going on for sanitizers. So let us help the locality. I know it is nothing compared to what others are doing, maybe, but it is a little contribution from our end, if possible. Whatever we can do, we are trying.